Hey everybody, this is Bill. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're talking about stock market investing. Now media reports around the nation indicate the Delta variant of COVID is surging. So companies who are related to the vaccine remain very high in demand for stock investors. Extraordinary opportunities do exist for sure, and astute stock investors have many successful stocks out there to give consideration to. A great example would be Moderna, who has developed one of the vaccines, but is an outstanding, far-ranging company with a wide array of products and a very strong pipeline. I owned Moderna stock at one time during COVID and sold it as the vaccine development was completed. I made a very good profit, and nobody ever went broke taking profits, but man, I missed out. Moderna recently blasted out of an ascending channel to race to new highs. The run has just simply been breathtaking. Like many of you, I have made investments in many biopharma companies, but one I want to highlight today is Avantor, which trades on the New York Stock Exchange under the symbol AVTR. I jumped in this stock back in April at around $31, picking up 150 shares. Like Moderna, this stock appears to be running in an ascending channel. Is Avantor in position to break out to the upside in similar fashion to Moderna? Well, I don't know, but let's learn more. According to the company, Avantor, a Fortune 500 company, is a leading global provider of mission-critical products and services to customers in the biopharma, healthcare, education, government, and advanced technologies and applied materials industries. Their portfolio is used in virtually every stage of the most important research, development, and production activities in the industries that they serve. One of their greatest strengths comes from having a global infrastructure that is strategically located to support the needs of their customers. Their global footprint enables them to serve more than 225,000 customer locations and gives them extensive access to research laboratories and scientists in more than 180 countries. They set the science in motion to create a better world. From discovery to delivery, they are a trusted global partner to customers and suppliers in the life sciences, advanced technologies, and applied materials industries. With respect to COVID-19, the company states, through our products, broad resources, and deep expertise, we help the life sciences companies as they work to detect, research, and fast-track treatments for the coronavirus disease and related conditions. Quote, in times like these, scientific researchers, drug developers, and clinical study managers want experts who have the full breadth of knowledge and capabilities to support them so that they can focus on their important work. Avantor is proud to collaborate with these companies on the forefront of COVID-19 research. They trust us to provide the solutions and services needed to fast-track virus detection, treatment development, clinical trials, and production of existing and novel therapies to combat this pandemic. The company has strong biopharma offerings, and one area that particularly got my attention as I was considering investing in Avantor is their involvement with gene therapy, which I believe will be among the highest growth areas over the next decade. The company states gene therapies offer the potential to provide significant and possibly curative benefits to patients with genetic or acquired diseases. Through either the direct expression of a therapeutic protein or by restoring the expression of an underexpressed protein, gene therapy uses vectors for gene-based drugs and therapeutic loads to the patient. We can see that just beyond the COVID, Avantor has a wide array of services available, from lab and production services, clinical services, procurement and sourcing, equipment, commercial, digital solutions, and downstream optimization services. They just do a lot for a lot of different folks, and so that's a good thing to keep the income stream and the growth expanding for the company. So in review of the fundamentals, we see Avantor is firmly planted in many arenas that are changing the lives of people for the better and working to combat and or eliminate genetic or acquired diseases, helping the people of the world live life to the fullest. Man, this is my kind of company. Now, in review of the technical analysis, we see that TipRanks has 10 analysts ranking the company, with 9 buys and 1 hold rating. The lowest price target is $32. We're above that now. And the highest is around $40. The average price target is $38.10. That represents about a 2.5% price appreciation from the current price of approximately $37.18. But with the growth of this young company in mind, and review of the chart, those levels appear beyond conservative. Sentiment at tip ranks is very strong indeed, with Avantor getting a maximum smart score of 10. Analysts rate Avantor a strong buy with an outperform rating. Sentiment among tip ranks investors is very positive, with blogger opinions and news sentiment bullish. While there has been decreased hedge fund activity and some insider selling, overall, the analysis on Avantor is very, very positive. Over at investors.com, Avantor is again very highly thought of. Via Investors Business Daily proprietary rating system, we find the IBD composite rating is an exceptional 99. Across the board, the stock obtains IBD's highest scores, with the earnings per share rating of 97, a relative strength rating of a strong 87, and the accumulation rating of B+, considered quite bullish within the IBD proprietary scorecard. Avantor ranks number 5 in the Investors Business Daily Big Cap Top 20, but IBD does note that this stock is currently extended a bit past a $34.09 cup and base buy point. In review of the chart, we can see that since the COVID low back in March of 2020, this stock has been in an ascending channel ever since, and it has been approaching new highs all along the way. Currently, it is sitting up near the very top end of this channel at a new high of $37.18, and it could conceivably fall back into the mid-33 range, but this stock does look higher to me. It's a great company. I'm liking everything I see here, and any time it could break out of the top end of this ascending channel here, we could see something happen very similar to what we just saw with Moderna, if you'll refer back to that chart in the beginning of the video. So folks, fundamentally, technically, really like everything we see here. So appreciate you coming along and taking a look at Avantor and seeing what's going on with this stock, a stock that we really like and have a small position in. Well, folks, we hope you enjoyed our preview of Avantor. We welcome you to subscribe to our page, and oh, do please smash that like button. Help us out with the algorithm. Thank you again for your time watching today, and we hope to see you again next time. Take care now.